Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of rain, for purple mountains, majesty above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed His grace on thee, and crown thy good with brotherhood from the sea to shining sea.
Pretty rusty. And this is one of the babies we're taking on the Veterans Parade. 11-11-11. Don't let the date scare you.
For purple mountains.
It's just the number.
Majesty. America. America. God. Shed His grace on thee, and He crowned thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
Century's day of infamy. It was a day that we live in the annals of courage and patriotism. Tonight we pay tribute to those who were lost and those who survived fire and fate rained down upon them. The heroes at Ground Zero, with life and death, wear an indelible badge of honor. We celebrate not only them, but all our fellow Americans. For the intended victims of this attack were not just on the planes, but on the Pentagon, the Trade Center. Wherever else they were built in the sky, the targets were not just of symbols anymore, they were the spirit of it. And the intended victims were all 300 million of us. The terrorists foresaw a nation fearful, doubtful, ready to retreat. Oh, they left us wounded, but renewed in strength, and we'll stand and we will not yield. The terrorists who wanted 300 million victims instead are going to get 300 million heroes. 300 million Americans with broken hearts, unbreakable hopes for our country and our future. In the conflict that's come upon us, we're determined, as our parents and our grandparents were before us, to win through the ultimate triumph. So help us God. There's a song that celebrates America and beckons us to what we can become. America, America, God shed His grace on thee. Crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
Spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountain majesties above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed shining sea. Oh, beautiful for pilgrim feet whose stem impassioned stress. A fair, oh fair, for freedom be across the wilderness. America, America, God mend thy every flaw. Confirm thy soul in self-control, thy liberty.